We start tonight with Super Saturday. Thousands of shoppers hitting the stores and the malls for the final week of the holiday shopping season. There's just 7 days now until it's left for the Christmas holiday. Retailers are hoping that one last gift is in store for them. After a drop in sales following Black Friday, some stores are slashing prices. And as KCRA3's Sharakina Shams reports, shoppers are noticing.
In almost every direction, every few steps people walked.
They have good prices out here.
Today's sales at Arden Fair Mall rivaled what we saw on Black Friday.
They have sales and coupons.
In fact, some might be better.
Well, we went to one store and we spent over $120. That's the cost, but we walked out and paid $44.
Jamie Cahe and Tim Vias say the discounts are not just a nice surprise. The savings are what allow their family to have a holiday.
Actually, we weren't going to do Christmas because we couldn't really afford it. But then we had a little bit of money, and then we said, we'll see what deals are out there, and if we're able to get a couple gifts, we will. And we did.
Experts say what happens in the next week is critical to the economy.
The stakes are huge, not only for retailers, but for all businesses. It sets the tone for activity as we make our way into 2012, whether businesses broadly are going to go out, invest, and hire, and that's vital to the economic recovery.
Analysts say after Black Friday, sales dropped to lower than what they were this time last year. Couple that with the fact that Christmas falls on a Sunday this year. So those sales you'd normally see the last couple of days before Christmas are happening a little early.
People are going to buy because it's last minute, so discounts are going to be even greater. So it's better to buy now.
In Sacramento, Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 reports.
If you haven't finished your shopping just as of yet, you're not alone. According to the National Retail Federation Company, more than half the country is yet to complete their holiday shopping.